Here are some of the recent Breitbart headlines. Here's one. There's no hiring bias against women in tech. They just suck at interviews. Next. Sympathy for the Devils, the plot against Roger Ailes and America. That one is about basically how the sexual harassment allegations against Roger Ailes, he's the victim of what Breitbart calls this sort of democratic establishment of the Clintons. Next, big trans hate machine targets pitching great Kurt Schilling. That's referring to transgender people. And birth control makes women unattractive and crazy. What do you think of headlines like this?
I want to get your reaction to some of the headlines that have been in his publication and just get you to respond to them. Some of them suggest Clinton has Parkinson's disease, that Clinton's top aide might be a terrorist spy, that Clinton has ties to the Muslim Brotherhood, and that she was responsible for murder. What do you think about those headlines and the fact that Mr. Bannon was the person at the helm at that time, and he's now running the Trump campaign?
So put these headlines up, and I want Margaret to respond. This is a Breitbart headlines. Does he continue to add people with these bombastic and conspiratorial headlines? Is this a good idea to bring, you know, the person who is responsible for many of these headlines on board as the leader of his campaign?
A couple of headlines from Breitbart.com, which you've tried to paint as sort of a take on all comers website. Phony fascist tears, Obama cries during gun control speech. Birth control makes women unattractive and crazy. Trannies whine about hilarious Bruce Jenner billboard. And Bill Kristol, Republican spoiler, renegade Jew. I want to now give you another set of information.
Steve Bannon runs Breitbart News, a conservative website that often features partisan clickbait like this. Take a look. The headline reads, bizarre behavior, seizure allegations raise doubts about Clinton's health. Intriguing, perhaps, but certainly not true.
And I'm just going to throw up a couple of headlines from Steve Bannon's website, Breitbart. If you haven't seen Breitbart, it's a far-right website, and some of the headlines are pretty uncomfortable, I would say, especially for women. Take a look at these three. There's no hiring bias against women in tech. They just suck at interviews. Sympathy for the Devils, the plot against Roger Ailes and America. Big trans hate machine targets pitching great Kurt Schilling. And birth control makes women unattractive and crazy.
Be vulgar, maybe in an attempt to get clicks, but I mean, what about these headlines? What if the birthers are right? Or bizarre behavior, seizures raise doubts about Hillary Clinton's health. Does Breitbart Jason peddle misinformation and conspiracy theories?
You know, to this one headline that said, there's no hiring bias against women in tech, they just suck at interviewing. So
let's just say, if Trump is the joker, he just hired the suicide squad. And Stephen Bannon, this is the boss of Breitbart, an arch conservative website that often has headlines like this. These people are no joke. You know, and this is crazy.